Alrighty, hey kiddos, welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 4. We're doing chapter 11 and 12 in this episode. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Feeling better?
Yeah, seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some. Suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You gotta hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
I bet he's gonna bring up the umbrella thing. Oh!
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome.
And so I've do I, dear boy.
For you, mate. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Limitless trades.
Will that be all, then? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Good as new. Easy work. Dazzled, are you? I'll come back anytime.
All right. Ah, piss.
That was dirty.
Reload.
Oh, I see how this works. Okay. Fuck, dude. Something's going on with my aim tank. No, don't say it was a nice one. That was shit.
Three,
I could do better.
Two, one. Begin.
Don't go.
Superb shot. Oh, beautiful. That's it. Reload.
Okay, that was pretty good.
You're pretty good.
But that wasn't what I wanted to do.
Three, two, one, begin.
Let's see.
Oh, beautiful. Superb shot. Brilliant. Reload.
Fuck. Hold on. Ah, quit shooting. There we go. No, it's about getting my controller fixed.
Don't go for the shot.
Oh, beautiful. Reload.
That was dirty.
Reload.
Ta-da!
Well, you did better than expected. 3, 2, 1, begin.
Triple. Look at this guy.
Incredible. Triple kill. Superb shot.
Nah, I could have done better. Could have. Not gonna.
Good shooting, cowboy. I had fun just watching you work.
Oh, thanks, man. Goods
got
already.
Some rare things on sale, stranger.
Interesting.
There's some things money can't buy.
Well, then, what can I do you for?
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
All right, I think that's
still
it.
Have some new items. Suit yourself, stranger.
For me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Hey, since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit.
Well, I have an RPG. I'm gonna save it. It won't hurt.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Well, we already got spotted, so we're not hiding.
This one's on me. Appreciate it.
Oh, it's the easy guys.
out of the way.
Oh, I hear Chaitan. I hear Chaitan. I hear Chaitan. It's time to go. Oh, come on! Holy shit, okay, buddy. Alright, take two. Got him.
Leon, this one's on me.
Sorry. One down.
Oh, another one!
I was gonna do that, but I guess he got it.
Appreciate it. It was not easy.
Yes, it was. I'm just an idiot.
One. I bet I could use this.
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Ah, yeah. Dang.
Should make quick work of that dead end.
Oh, shit. Time to go. I feel bad for all the streamers who stood there and got ran over by the rock.
You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Oh, boiler room. I know where this is.
After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Oh, hi! Oh wait, flashbang cannot make. Ow! Let me go! Stab! Oh, really? The giant's gonna step off of it?
I
I stunned it! What the hell? Come here. I really don't want to use the RPG. Shut up! Yeah, you pay attention! Why a gunpowder? Why not? Health? Come on. Hey, buddy. Ah, just got set on.
Leon! Over here!
Yeah, that's great. Give me a damn second. Yeah, see why I said hold on? I can't aim with shit. I win. Alright. Well, I didn't get any treasures from him, but I don't care.
I think we can get through here.
Come on. Alright. How's it look?
There. It's open. Well, that was a pain.
They're They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
Underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did.
Interesting. So this shit's just there? Yeah, okay.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
All right. Wait, customize. You can't do two. Damn.
Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. We're going off the rails!
Oh, I know what this is like. I played the open season video game. They had a section just like this. Also, yes, I played the open season video game. They had a minecart section. It was lit. Well, this works.
What, you gonna be sloppy? Left turn! Next! Cornering to the right! Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Damn. Where are we at? The stopover? Ooh. Yep, I know what's here. There's a bobblehead here. There it is. That it? That wasn't a lot of guys.
All right, let's go.
Oh, not this again.
Oh look, another castle!
Next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. Huh. But actually, this works.
Oh, does it now? Had no idea.
Oh, yeah. Let's get on that lift.
Well, I'm out of knives. Oh, I guess I'm just in combat, huh? We just got one more hive entrance to go, and then we're good. We passed the thing.
I hate insects. Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn.
Mission accomplished.
Oh, okay. Guy's not even gonna help me the tiniest bit.
Stay focused.
Fuck you. Oh, hi, you're here.
I see you took care of a request. Well done. I knew I could count on you. I've got something new for you, mate.
Is it ammo?
Will that be all, then?
Nope, doesn't look like it.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Thank you. Easy.
see how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Better to be over.
Where would come?
Back any time.
And we made it.
Phew. I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Illuminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. Out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. For freedom! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Louis! Long time no see.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
We'll catch him quick! Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Shoot! Not blood.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clear then. Now focus and show me what you got. They killed us all, without honor, without mercy, only devastating power. What's wrong with what you see myself?
Krauser! I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
Oh!
You're still a kid. Holding on to fantasies of what went wrong.
I'ma pop one of these. All better.
Anything these last 2 years? Not bad. Get ready. Oh.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Well, that's the end of that chapter for Louise. Well, we're not done yet. We still gotta go through chapter 12. We get to fight the midget. It's gonna be a fun time.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote.
Yeah, I don't get that reference.
This Krauser.
You're right. He won't get away with it. Because we're going to go after him. As soon as I loot up the rest of this place. I need a better knife. All right, to the service.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Damn. Oh, that's where this is. Okay, so this way goes to the throne room. Which is where we want to go. Hopefully we don't get attacked by bugs again. Nope, we're good. No bugs. Neat. Fuck that. Nope, I'm not dealing with it. I'm not dealing with it.
Oh.
Am I really hitting everything but him?
Out of the way.
It's actually kind of cool that you could explore this. I don't remember if you could do that in the previous game. Oh, the other, the U3 is the other guy, because there was two of them. U3 is the other dude. Hello, chicken. He just has a chicken in here? Yeah, okay. A golden egg. Ooh. Should I really waste a golden egg like that, though? Oh, wait, hold on. There's no time for resting. Bullshit, there isn't. What do you think I just did?
That should do it.
I didn't want to waste that. I wanted to use that for the final boss. Or not final boss, for the this one. If you throw the golden chicken egg at the midget dude, he'll die instantly. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. I have an RPG. I do not have enough ammunition for this. We are using the RPG. I literally do not have the ammunition. Oh, cool, more bugs.
One down.
I gained one bullet out of that.
Buying.
Ooh, You have nothing that I want.
Money can't buy. That's good work. Come back.
Oh.
Anytime.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Oh, are we gonna get chased by the big old statue, dude? I know that happened in the original. Ooh. I also know it's one of the reasons why people hate QuickTime events. That's crazy how they'll praise Resident Evil 4, the original one, but then they'll go, "Oh, I hate QuickTime events, it's no skill, eh. I don't feel like I'm playing the game." Like, guy, shut up.
You are nothing, if not unyielding. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Shit.
Oh, I just noticed the statue's the original one! The statue's the original one! Yeah, that's neat! Okay, hold on. Before we exit this, where is this next one? It is northeast corner of the first floor. So it's right there. You know, it doesn't feel like they're transforming as much. Maybe it's an area thing? On your knees, woman! RKO! There we go. I win. We're not dealing with that shit in the future. RKO out of nowhere! Yeah, it becomes a flamethrower if you do this. Thank you. Really? Get fucking destroyed. Backflipped on and then shot in the face. Oh, okay, and he just has that. Damn, that actually sucks. I'm so sorry for that. Damn, that just sucks, literally. Crazy how it's so primitive at the beginning and then it's like a technological marvel now. Oh well.
Lift. How thoughtful.
Yeah, slow lift. Oh, really? There was a chest there? Destroyed.
What? The lift.
Okay.
Sorry, let's take it.
Aw, man.
Here you go.
Oh, I missed a treasure chest, but that's all right. And then it's back to being injured again. I'm not gonna be able to aim that. Way too injured. Come on! I can't even hit you! I'm literally dying! I hope it doesn't put me back where I have, like, no health at all. That would suck. Please at least have me have health. Please? Really? You're not gonna give me anything? There we go. I got one. I'm out of bullets. I've got no heals. Only thing I can do is either hope that this gets him. Come on. Dude, my right stick is moving just enough where I can't fucking do this. I'm not gonna hit him. There's no way in hell. I'm not moving. I'm literally not moving. It's my controller. My controller has a bad right stick. Luckily, there's a store right there. You have a first aid kit? That would be nice.
Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for? I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Come back when you can actually pay, mate. Thank you. Good as new. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Dazzled, are you? Wanna take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be assured to spend the rest of my life wondering what if never, right?
I mean, yeah, he's right. But, I mean, considering I have 10 bullets, 37. I couldn't do this without the RPG. I do not have enough ammunition. It's not even a question. I don't have the ammunition. I need the RPG.
Gun rhymes with fun.
Fuck you. That was a warning shot.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized!
Allow me to show you the power that has been granted by my master, the power of your god. Stage is set for the final act.
Oh, he's not a giant plant anymore.
You are nothing but an extra in my script, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. You'll be just seeing this over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Do your own actions.
Sure. Stop moving and I'll show you. I hate to admit it, he's more annoying. God, it's so much easier when you stood still. Well, I died. Bye bye. Oh, buddy. I'll show you third rate. Alright, round two. Let's play a game called Fuck You! How is that for third rate, fucker?
Ashley, no time to lose.
I didn't want to waste it. I didn't have the bullets. Well, that's fine. There's like two bosses left. I barely use this thing. How come everybody's got attack reload now? I feel like ever since COD did it, everybody else has done it.
Krauser, where do you think you're taking her?
Doesn't it feel like that? Since Modern Warfare 2019 did the attack reload, now it feels like everybody's doing it. I mean, Resident Evil 8 did it. This game is doing it. I don't remember if 3 did it. I feel like 3 did it. But it feels like any game that comes out now where you have a gun, they do the attack reload. I mean, it's satisfying, I get it, but still.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all. Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Oh, I know what moment's coming up next. It's one of my favorite moments in all of Resident Evil. Ugh, women. I don't think he says it this one. I'm not sure. I hope he does. I want him to do that. Just, ugh, women. Well, I guess we'll find out in the next episode. Until then, bye kiddos.